Working with titanium is a true test of both skill and tool quality. Titanium is renowned in the aerospace industry for its strength-to-weight ratio, corrosion resistance, and durability. But these same properties can present real challenges when you're aiming for precision in shaping, deburring, or finishing. That's where carbide burrs come in. Specifically engineered to cut through tough metals, carbide burrs allow professionals and ambitious makers to achieve aerospace-level results, even on titanium. Let's dive into the essentials. First, selecting the right carbide burr is crucial. For titanium, you'll want a burr with a double cut pattern. These offer improved control, smoother finishes, and reduced chatter. The geometry of the burr matters. Cylindrical shapes are perfect for contouring flat surfaces, while ball and oval shapes allow you to access tight corners and complex angles. Always inspect your burr before starting, ensuring the cutting edges are sharp and free of chips or excessive wear. Next, consider your rotary tool. High-speed die grinders are ideal. For titanium, aim for a speed in the range of 20,000 to 40,000 RPM. The trick is to maintain a consistent speed and avoid pressing too hard. Excessive pressure can cause heat buildup, which risks workpiece discoloration and premature burr wear. Instead, let the burr do the work. Glide it smoothly along the titanium surface using gentle, controlled movements. If you notice any squealing or binding, ease off on your pressure and reorient your angle. Speaking of angles, precision is all about control. Approach the surface at a slight angle, typically between 10 and 30 degrees, depending on your burr shape and the profile of your workpiece. This angle allows the burr's cutting edges to engage the titanium efficiently, shaving away material cleanly without gouging or skipping. For edge finishing or deburring, rotate your wrist slightly as you move along the contour, keeping the burr in continuous, even contact. It's important to avoid abrupt changes in direction. Instead, work in smooth, flowing passes. One of the most common mistakes is lingering too long in one spot. Titanium dissipates heat poorly, so focus on making multiple light passes rather than one heavy cut. Pause periodically to let the material cool and inspect your progress. For intricate details like those often found in aerospace components, switch to smaller burrs for tight radii and corners. These allow finer control and minimize the risk of overcutting. Safety and cleanliness are paramount for precision work. Always wear eye protection and a dust mask, as titanium shavings can be sharp and airborne. Secure your workpiece firmly to prevent vibration or movement during cutting. Even slight shifts can ruin the accuracy of your finish. If you're striving for a mirror-like polish, follow up the burr work with a fine abrasive, such as a flap wheel or polishing compound. This will eliminate micro burrs and leave your titanium part with a professional sheen. Remember, in aerospace, every detail matters. Precision is not just about aesthetics, but also about functionality and performance. For those who are pushing the boundaries of what's possible, experimenting with different burr shapes and cut patterns can open up new possibilities. Custom profiling, intricate engraving, and high-tolerance deburring are all within reach with the right carbide tools and techniques. If you found these tips helpful and want to see more advanced demonstrations on working with hard metals, be sure to subscribe to our channel. We're passionate about sharing the tools and techniques that empower pros and curious makers alike. And we want to hear from you. Have you tried our carbide burr tools on titanium or other tough metals? Leave a comment below and let us know about your experience, your challenges, or any tips you'd like to share with the community. Your feedback and questions help us create better content and inspire others on their journey toward aerospace-level precision.